everyone. Welcome to the Alexia and Joel Show. I'm here with Sugar Dog today, and I'm doing this because it's the middle of summer. We're expecting 95 degrees here in our small mountain town, and it is hot. So I've taken off my t-shirt, but this is called a sports bra. You can use it for jogging, and of course I use it for stretching as well. This is my morning workout routine after I come from home and do my 640 workout. And now I'm here at the Alexia and Joel Show in the mountains using this wonderful tree, this pine tree, as my partner in a stretching exercise. And Sugar is my watchdog. She's watching out for me. So again, I'm stretching using body weight. My body is the weight that I'm using, and my arms are pulling. The muscles here is a very simple, very gentle exercise where you're only using the weight of your body and you're using your muscle. I don't know what it is, but it's very smooth, very easy. Doesn't put no strain. There's no strain on your body. You can do any movement that you want. You can do any move that feels good. You can stretch out your back. You can do sideways. Here we go this way. It's almost like a ballet, using a tree as a partner. And you're getting this full stretch. You'll see the muscles stretching right here and how easy it is to do that. From the back, the other side, the other side. And you're using only the weight of your body to get these muscles strengthened for everyday use. Called body weight exercise. And of course, it's also stretching your legs, the quads, the hamstrings, everything gets stretched. So thank you for joining us. This is one last move to show how you can strengthen the back. And you can see the muscles again getting stronger. Sugar's right in the way, but that's the last move. Thank you for joining us this morning at our morning workout with our good friend, Mr. Tree. Well, thank you for joining the Alexia and Joel Show. I'm happy to have you here to join us. You're part of our family. Feel free to share this and like it. Thank you.